It's open 10 a.m. to 11 p.m. And I just gonna take a quick video.
Okay.
Alright. And we also have football and pool. Bang, just nak tanya, gitar nak rent itu bilik macam mana?
Kalau gitar nak rent bilik is free je.
Free je?
Jadi kita akan bagi set gitar dengan amp, dengan headphone, diri main sendiri dengar.
Diri main sendiri dengar? Kalau nak rent untuk esok, boleh?
Rent untuk esok pukul 10 ni.
Boleh booking hari ni tak?
Kalau kata nak booking, support juga. Pasal saya memang tak ada orang renter lah ni. Sebelum
esok
pukul 10 kita buka, boleh
main
isi form terus.
Pukul 10, lepas tu boleh return hari yang sama lah.
Yes. Sebelum check out. Sebelum check out tu, sampai dia check out lah, tinggal kat bilik terus. Jadi kita isi form, kita tahu lah date dia check out bila apa.
Kalau nak return awal pun boleh.
Kalau nak tinggal kat bilik pun boleh.
Boleh pilih ke gitar?
Ya, boleh pilih.
Yelah.
Yang mana sukaran tu lah, sewa orang.
Hello, hi. I want to rent the guitar for my room. Yeah. Can I record this?
Okay, sure.
Just wanna see. So today we're gonna rent the guitar. Not sure which one, but probably the one for the right-handed. Because I'm a right-handed. Luna and Kiki is right-handed as well. Everyone. So now we are already setting up the guitar at our room. So we have the electric guitar here, and then we have the headphone, so you don't disturb other people beside our room, and the floor amp to play around with the guitar. So these are the setup for our guitar, and we will play it soon. Alright. Alright, let's go. Arif. This one. CD, Arif. Masukkan CD.
Is this
in my... Yeah. So this is the game that we have. So we have a few games that we can play here. One of it is Marvel Pinball. So I know that now they are playing Marvel Pinball at Teen Star Club. I don't care.